That's a song I wrote back in the